everyone. My name is Jai Sathya Jeevan Kumar, a fifth year medical student from the University of Zambia. Today I'm honored in welcoming each one of you and joining Daisy here as we celebrate International Women's Day. You see, a journey of 1,000 miles begins with a single step, and us as women, it began about a century ago when we first celebrated International Women's Day. This year's theme is Time is Now, Rural and Urban Activists Transforming Women's Lives. It tells us to reflect on the past as well as look into the future of endless possibilities. Today, we remember the great many of the achievements of many women around the world in many different fields, one being the healthcare sector. They say it is in the nature of a woman to be caring, but it took us a great deal of time and effort in getting that certified professionally. Looking back over the past 150 years, women have made tremendous progress in the medical profession, overcoming many barriers and establishing their rightful place in this profession. Women are no longer strangers, but have become strong and a vital force in achieving a level of prominence that was not imaginable one time before. Women currently make about 40% of all the healthcare providers globally, and I'm sure it stands the same or even more in other professions. However, we cannot say we are done yet. It wasn't easy to get here, and we cannot stop because we have much more to achieve, only because we can do it. On behalf of Daisy Care Team, I'd like to wish all the women out there a very happy Women's Day. Thank you.